Good morning, Warriors.
I'm Jenny.
I'm Angie.
Today is Thursday, October 10th, 2019.
Please stand for the flag salute. Ready? Salute.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thank you. You may be seated.
Today for lunch, we'll be having chicken style rice fry with vegetable steamed rice, cherry tomato, fresh fruit cup, and fortune cookie.
Tomorrow for breakfast, we'll be having sausage biscuits, fruit cup, juice, and milk.
And here's the weatherman today. Today will be sunny and cool and high of 78 and low on 49.
Thank you, Peter.
No missing it.
Reminder, soccer tryouts start today. Please wear appropriate clothing, no jeans, and make sure to have water.
Tomorrow we'll be having our staff versus students volleyball game at 9. Teachers, please have your students bring chairs to enjoy the game. Go, students! Did you know a child born at Halloween is said to have an ability to talk to spirits?
Spooky! And I'm talking to you, Jossie. I'm talking about you.
Reminder, there is no school on Monday, October 14th, for the observance of Columbus Day. Yesterday's riddle was, what has roots but nobody sees? It's taller than a tree, up, up it goes, and yet never grows. The answer was a mountain.
Didn't we read that in the book, The Hobbit?
What was the mountain called?
I have to get back to that.
A call Elf Mountain.
Today's riddle is voiceless, it cries, wingless, flutters, toothless, bites, mouthless, mutter. Stay tuned for the answer tomorrow.
That's all for today.
Let's have a great day.
Go, Warriors!